Hey folks, I'm here today enjoying the beautiful Dundas Valley Conservation in Spencer's Gorge. I'm at the base of Webster's Falls, and for those of you in Hamilton, know just how beautiful this region is. I'm out this morning with my family, getting in some kilometers in preparation for my upcoming 100-kilometer trek through the BC Purcell Mountains to raise money for the women's shelter and shelters here in Hamilton and across Canada, and awareness for abuse for women and children. I've reached out to many of you to help raise funds, and I'm really stepping outside of my comfort zone in doing such. 100% of your donations go to the women and children that need them. I'm funding my own trek. I'm going to be carrying my food, my camping gear, setting up tents with a small exclusive group that have thrown their name in a hat to be included in this amazing cause. So I've included a link below. I'd love for your support, not only for me, but more importantly for this great cause. As I said, 100% of the funds or your donations do go directly to the women and children that so desperately need it. I'm going to be spending a week away with a group of Royal LePagers during my birthday, away from family, for such a great cause. So please donate. It's much appreciated by myself and the women and children of the Royal LePage Shelter Foundation. Thanks.